Across England, more and more people are being supported from the comfort of home through technology-enabled remote monitoring. This is happening at pace and scale, in part by local health and care teams sharing their knowledge and experience. The National Innovation Collaborative for Digital Health provides opportunities and resources for teams to share achievements and challenges. Here are just some of their stories. Meet Marge, a care home resident in Sunderland. She loves making family video calls in the garden. Marge has more digital confidence because of technology-enabled remote monitoring, supported by carer Alison, who takes her vital signs often or whenever she feels unwell. Alison enters the data into a digital system and, alongside a remote monitoring team, spots changes, acts quickly, and keeps Marge safe and well. Across the city, people have digital support with their physical and mental health, thanks to people like technology manager Chris and head of therapies Emma. They talked about their work at an innovation collaborative workshop attended by people from across the country, including consultant Fiona. In Northampton, Fiona's team support patients on technology-enabled virtual wards away from the town's hospital, which was part of an innovation collaborative rapid evaluation. She's seen the positive impact on people with asthma, like Ian, who's now enjoying more activities at home with the grandchildren. Ian and Fiona shared their stories with GP Robert, whose practice is piloting technology-enabled remote monitoring for an Innovation Collaborative podcast. The episode reached peers, including Amita, a clinical pharmacist in Surrey. Amita's part of a multidisciplinary team using technology-enabled remote monitoring to help patients spot health risks and check medication. She works with clinicians, project managers, and care coordinators like Gillian to tailor and scale the service, which features in an innovation collaborative case study. Gillian and the team support patients like Gurmit, who monitors his blood pressure by wearing a digital device and feels much more aware of his health. He now enjoys regular exercise, safe in the knowledge he has remote support wherever he is and whenever it's needed. Gurmit, Ian, Marge, and thousands more are supported digitally by hundreds of professionals like Amita, Gillian, Robert, Fiona, Emma, Chris, and Alison. Together, they are inspiring others by sharing knowledge, learning, and connections. The National Innovation Collaborative for Digital Health unites people and resources to help support and scale this life-changing work. Be part of the journey. Join the National Innovation Collaborative.